see this? Broadcasting, right? But look how long it is. 51 hours, 9 minutes, 31 seconds. And do you want to know what this is? It's literally just this. A 22 second video that I made on Friday, I believe, right? Yeah, on Friday. And for some reason, it thinks that it's literally, what, a little over 2 days long? I press a highlight right here, and here it is. Those aren't minutes, those are hours, and it goes for 51 fucking hours. As you can see, I dragged this all the way, let's just say right there. Alright, it loads, it leads back to the beginning, or where it was at before. I've never had this happen before. And it still says I'm freaking broadcasting it. This broadcasting was done the day I was doing it. I don't know what is going on. Or what is going on. I don't really know what. I'm going to click on unpublished because I know I got that one. Are you sure you want to unpublish it? This will make it publicly inaccessible. You know what? No. I don't know what's going on with you. I'm just gonna delete it because yeah, but I don't want that being up there. You know, I've never had that happen before. This is the 51 hour stream incident. That's what I'm gonna call this, the 51 hour stream incident.